All right, no depth charts, but we do have football. Week one of high school huddle in the books. Every Monday we announce the player of the week and the next week's game of the week. And we're going to show you that play of the week right now. This was from last Friday, an impressive number one play of the week to Hewitt-Trussville's Peyton Floyd steps back in the pocket, lets this one rip, a Hail Mary answered by Dylan Cope. You voted on the QR code throughout the week, and this is our play of the week.